It is a gradual process, taking hold not over weeks and months, but years, decades, and entire lives. The game engraves its way onto the body. It envelops itself around the soul, insistently, excruciatingly, completely. Hockey becomes that.